Third-person interaction is a glitch that will allow it to interact with objects through walls. As you can see, I can't interact with this terminal here. It's behind the wall. But if I go into third-person and twist my camera and activate it. Easy.